Hey guys, I have a naked Zoe here. I was changing her and then I thought, I should film. So I'm gonna film the rest of it. I just took off her pajamas. And tomorrow is gonna be an exciting day. We are going to our farmer's market with my family and I thought to bring Zoe along and record for you guys. And it's really cool. There's like different vendors and there's lots of like animals and they have horseback rides and all sorts of things, and so it looks really fun, and so I thought to bring her. So I'm going to put this little outfit on her. I love this outfit. It looks like that's like brown overalls and it's got like the detailing on it and it's perfect for fall. So, and then she also has this little hat because it's been kind of chilly in the mornings. So I'm going to change her into her outfit. I'm excited. I've never been to this farmer's market before, so it seems like it's gonna be fun. Powder in there. Make her smell good. Now I'm gonna slip these overalls on her. And the onesie on the inside is really cute. Has an owl and it says, "I hurt books," which is really sweet. Okay. And this color orange isn't like, it's like a burnt orange / red, and it's very flattering on her. Anything is flattering on her, but this in particular, it looks really good on her. And I haven't taken Zoe out on an outing in a while, and my bond has been really strong with her lately. It's always been really strong, but I've been wanting to spend a lot more time with her as of late, so it's perfect that this could come along and she could come with us. So my little niece is really excited. She likes the babies. She never used to be into dolls, and then she turned 8, like 7 or 8, and she was really obsessed with them all of a sudden, and so alright. I'm just gonna button her up for a second. In the back. There we go. This is a 0-3, guys, and it like barely fits her. And Gymboree is kind of big. So if that gives you any idea on her size, she's pretty huge. I'm just unbuttoning everything I can to make sure it fits over her head, because overalls tend to be a little snug, so. She's worn this before last year, but there we go. I'm always careful so her vinyl doesn't touch her face. There we go. Pretty Zozo. Alright. Alright guys, so I put her in her overalls. It was taking a long time, so I just thought to finish it up. But these fit her like perfectly. So I love how these fit. So I have these brown socks. They don't match really, but that's alright. They're just to keep her toes warm. these socks on her. Other one. There we go. There. Alright, so I'm just gonna do her hair. Even though she's wearing a hat, I just like to have her hair brushed in the under the hat. It away. There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna put her little hat on. This is the pièce de résistance, guys. Yeah. How cute does she look, guys? Super cute. So, she is gonna wear this today, and I will definitely be recording. So, yeah, there she is. She's looking super cute. Okay, so I decided to feed her before we left. So there she is. So cute. His outfit has a little crochet flower. Jimboree is amazing at details. So, oh, so cute. Here's her little hat. And overalls. Her stockies. I love the detail on the bib part of the overalls. And there's a little owl with a flower. So stinking cute. So cute, Zozo. But yeah, so I'm gonna feed her. Thank you guys for watching this part of the video, and I will definitely be recording. So stay tuned for that. So thanks again for watching, guys. Bye.